Now you're considered one of the lighter fighters. Is that a disadvantage of any sort?
No, they say that the best poison comes in small package, so I hope that that's true.
I'd rather Taktarov.
Without a doubt.
There he goes.
He shoots for the leg. Tuck. Out process between the two. Again, he shoots, and Taktarov counters. The kick, and Taktarov has the leg. And Gracie delivers the kick, and he's down
on the floor.
That's it.
That's it.
That's it.
Kick to the face. People are going to ask for a rematch. What do you think?
The people who said I was lucky, but as more I train, as lucky as I got. So they can say whatever they want. I fight anywhere, anyone.
What is this victory? What does this victory mean to you?
It's another victory to my clan and also to all the people who support me and who believe me, especially my American students, who all the time keep pushing me forward.
You mentioned a couple times that you are interested in pursuing acting. Can you tell us a little bit about your career and who it is that you idolize?
I've done three movies so far. Total Force 1, or Total Force 2, where I'm star, like major star.
Very nice.
And I said like I play kind of myself. And also I done a movie with Harrison Ford. It's Air Force One. It's the biggest project of the year, and I'm really proud of that because I've been chosen by my acting, not because I'm a fighter. It was 400 people who tried to get my part. And I got it. I mean, Wolfgang Peterson, and he's a pretty big director. And he chose me personally. I mean, I'm really proud of this.